My name's Hani, and I'm 20 years old from Homs, Syria. And I left my home because of the war there. Here, every morning, I feel the same. You know, it's all the feelings come to me, and all the memories, how I left my home, how I left everything there. So I'm just living all day, every day, the same. I don't see my future here.